fire in an elementary school bathroom rattles nerves for parents. Tonight, administrators at La Luz Elementary want to find out who started it. The flames broke out early in the day, forcing students to evacuate. And tonight, we have video from inside the chaos. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese joins us live with those details.
Well, Shelley, when school officials find out which student lit the fire here at La Luz, that student will most likely be suspended. Now, a lot of parents were visiting the school when that fire broke out.
What happened?
There's a fire.
A fire scare at La Luz Elementary. The evacuation caught on camera by parents visiting the school. Officials say a fire in a boys' bathroom trash can created the emergency. The day started off as parents' day, watching their children's presentations. That's when the fire alarm went off.
Watching the teachers handle it the way that they did really made me feel good and realize that they really do have a grip on things. They took the kids out of there quickly in order.
At first, parents and students thought it was a drill in response to the devastating shooting at Sandy Hook Elementary. But no, this was real.
I was taking orders, you know, that was good. That's a good thing. You know, that means that the job's being done right.
It's an eye-opener for everybody now, and it really just is very important that we all are realizing that and pulling together as parents and teachers.
School officials say they have been interviewing students all day today trying to find out who was behind the bathroom fire. Reporting live in Northwest Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
The Albuquerque Fire Department says the fire is still under investigation.